When I was a child, in school, I'd be embarrassed to speak the language because that would make me feel so different. Shlama, Shemi Revon Yousif, Ukaishin, Washington Heights, Manhattan. The language is essentially what Jesus spoke, and the first Chaldeans were first heard of back in 1100 BC. A lot of people just assume, oh, it's a different dialect of Arabic because we're Middle Eastern, but it's not. Arabic is a completely different language. There's a saying my mom used to always say, and that translates to lying doesn't feed you bread, which kind of loosely translates to lying doesn't do you any good. You know, sometimes we lie to friends because we think it would help them. You know, they make a soup and it tastes horrible. So we say, oh my gosh, it's amazing. Honesty is the best policy.